Hello and welcome back to God. I don't know what happened there to the CubeCraft server. As usual, actually, not as usual. Well, as usual, but oh, horror bundle. Bridges, jewels, Halloween maps, skeleton bridges. Capture. Okay, that's all the same. Let me in. What was I saying? Okay, so we are doing stuff. God, where is my breath? I can't speak. Big FG, full fat, yada yada yada. The things are going down. We've talked recently. I say recently, I have to say about like earlier today. And we've got Phasmophobia. We've actually recorded one episode now, which should be out today. But for tomorrow for me, guys. This is happening quite a lot, this pattern. I'll put it in my channels soon. But it's gonna be on a channel called The Crew, and I'll put in the channels and maybe the description. Actually, when we reach 2,000 subs, I'll do it then. And one, damn it! Don't you dare block yourself in. Oh, he's actually got a pretty good spot. There you go. Come on, come on, lovely. Yeah, it's basically just a channel. Where of me, Big FG, and full fat basically. There's nothing. We don't worry about content, so you won't. I won't worry about a daily upload. They won't worry about editing. Basically, it's kind of that kind of stuff. So I implore you to go there if you want to see a new sense. Ow, you just punched me. Of us, I will put it in the. I think I'll be able to put it in the channels. I think. Come on. Oh no, that guy's so far gone. Come on. Come on. These blues are just peeking on me whilst I'm down here. Oh god. Come on. Come on. Hell yeah. Boing. That is the worst jump pad known to man. Jesus. Okay, let me just get out of here then. Just for a little bit. Okay, reds have got the Titans, that's good. Reds have the Titan ship, if you will. Right. So, where are they getting these diamonds from? They are literally just mining them here. And you just don't pickaxe to mine them. Thank you. Okay. We can finally become a Titan. Without. Okay. One, two. People can become so rich in this. Okay, there we go. And then, you can make some sticks. One, two, and three. We are now indestructible. Sweet, good job, everyone. We just have to watch out for falling, basically. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. But yeah, that's it, basically. They're gonna be doing like a Halloween hide and seek as well, and your brand's mansion. I'll be looking at how to turn that map later today for you guys, but tomorrow for me. God damn it, I'm out of bow and arrows. Okay, as soon as I'm a Titan, I'm sure I can just like rampage through the rapids. Boing! Come on! Oh my god, I feel so bad. It feels like I'm not doing anything. He's dead. There's a blue there. I feel so strong, seriously. There's like a blue like waiting to sabotage. Oh no, you don't. This way. Oh, it's demigod. It's demigod. I'm here. I'm here. Face me, face me, face me. But you're a demigod. He's got 0.5 health. Oh my god, I got caught up. Yeah! Lovely. Ooh, golden apple. I'll take that. Oh, we're not even getting bows and arrows back. What a scam. Okay, that was kind of a bad move because I pushed him further away, basically. But he is gone. Get out of here. You're red. I don't know why I'm attacking you. So there's basically no point in us going up, so we might as well just stick to the floor. It would just be a lot easier. There is both flags. I'm gonna attack that guy just for a puff. Hello. Oh, I feel so bad. This is like what getting the Titan. when we have a good game. When I'm like an actual titan challenging the land, the game always goes wrong, or it's just finished. Like the when the controller died, basically. Many other senses. Okay, what's this blue doing? Oh, he's doing what I did before. Oh god, I feel so bad. Sorry. Okay. You're blue? There's a blue! Get him! Oh, you know, I can't be bothered to do all of that again. Okay. There's a guy, and he's gonna fall down, and he's gonna be fighting me. Ow! Ow! Oh, he's doing that thing that... This guy is too strong. He's like a little ninja with that stone sword. But get out of here. I've seen that tactic before. When I was actually with Full Fat and this, one of his chums called Don, he basically just pushed me to the end of the map without doing anything. Sorry, dude. And I don't know how, but it was overpowered. It was powerful. How'd you escape that, basically? It's terrifying. Okay. What's really going on? Because I feel like I'm just kind of, like, bullying them right now. I've got loads of kills. I thought you got kills. You got arrows from kills, but clearly not. Okay, I'm going to risk it a little bit here and go above. We may lose some health or die. That's just an apple. Should be all good. Oh, alright, I actually survived that. Good job. Right, haste. There you go. I must say, I feel like I'm contributing a fair amount to this. Hopefully I can get like a little on the board or something like that. Maybe. Right, what is going on over here? How is there a blue with the flag in the red headquarters when the reds are winning? Wait, what? Oh, we're basically just chilling. Alrighty. Show of strength, I guess. The reds are definitely about to get really bored. So, I'm probably going to see like a man. A mass construction or something. Ooh, jump. You guys can have a jump boost. Beep. Is that haste as well? Jump. 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 Sweet, I guess. Jump. Jump. Oh, let's just attack this guy from above. Come on. Come here. Come here. Oh my god, my controller does this thing if it stops swimming. Come here. Oh my god, stop. Keep on running. I don't need to stop running. Come on. Come back here. Lovely, in the air. That was an actual strike. You don't even get a go on the jumpy thing. There you go. Get out of here. Okay, can I get some bows and arrows, please? Thank you. Sweet, I am now equipped to fight you. Ah, he survived, damn it. Go get him. Ow! It's the ninja guy. It's the ninja guy. He's gonna basically knock me off. It's a ninja demigod. Ow. How am I so bad all of a sudden? That's right. Ow. Okay, I killed him. I sent his death. That was terrifying. How did I lose so badly? Yikes. Okay. I love the runners. There we go, then. Easy. We are very good at this. Mental health experience. Top players. I was not the top player. Great. So, anyway, then. I hope you enjoyed this episode, then. That was quite a fun one. We actually did some good stuff. Hope you enjoyed this episode, then. Be sure to like and subscribe. New stuff on the way for Halloween. And yeah, that's basically it. Just keep in mind. And I'll get that thingy as well. So just check subscriptions or channels. It should be there soon. So yeah, anyway then, hope you enjoyed this episode then. Be sure to like and subscribe and me. And this new map that we always see. There should be more maps, I think. We'll see you all next time then. See ya!